I thought this quick spiral motion when retracting was weird and just the printer showing off. But it turns out it's what makes it jump around without stringing. This can only work on a Corex Y. Quite smart.